today I'm out about an hour just for hot chocolate. Literally, little fire, boil some water, hot chocolate, down my neck and back. But that's a bit of fun. I can have a bit of a play with the fire and it gets me out for a short time. So let's crack on with that. Sporting a little belt kit today, just for a change. I got my knife, water. I got this Viper stuffer pouch in MTP, obviously. Nice, I'm impressed with it. There's as much as I need in there to get my little fire going. Got my Lixada little box stove, little mat to sit on, cutlery and tongs and stuff. My pot with my mug in, titanium mug. You know, my little alcohol stove in there, but today I'm going to put it on the fire. And hot chocolate. Great stuff. I've got this stuffer pouch from Viper. Nice, I'm impressed with it. 14 quid it cost me. Nice bit of space in there. Elastic on the outside. Clips. Tighten the toggle there. Molly pouch, clips on the back. It's got a slot which runs all the way through, which, as you can hear, has got Velcro on it, so you can slip a belt through there. It's also got a lower portion there if you wanted to tie off to secure, and then the little Molly straps there as well. Great. I've got my water bottle pouch on the side, just on the side of it. So yeah, there's a little belt kit for my items there, just for the little stove and my cook pot and that. Great stuff, impressed with that. Yeah.